our venue is a local arts movie house, which is called Cinema Art Center. And they have a beautiful facility, and we can seat about 100 people.
I guess we were able to draw on the guilds, the local guilds also. We went into the Long Island Puppetry Guild, and there's a Puppetry Guild of Greater New York. And so I did a call for performers and started scouting out, going to these different slams and just approaching the people, and also the people I know. I've been in puppetry quite a while, and I know a lot of performers in New York. So I just approached the people I know that had been doing it and that had acts. Also go to the O'Neill Conference. I try to go to the performances every year. One of the things that's a very big help is that we, this time around, we got a grant from New York State Council on the Arts. And so it's not that it will cover our expenses so much as that it forces us to do it.